Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your English classes, okay? Let's start the class, guys. Now, for the most intelligent, Fabiana, Joaquín, Mauricio, for the most intelligent, the last class, we learned vocabulary about food, vocabulary about animals, vocabulary about clothes, or vocabulary about animals. What vocabulary we learn? The
clothes.
Clothes or animals?
Clothes.
Animals. Perfect. Animals. So, boys, girls, let's learn the vocabulary, okay? One, two, and three. What is the name, guys? What is the name?
Dolphin.
Very good. Perfect. Now, what is the name, guys?
Monkey.
That's perfect. Very good. Now, one, two, and three. What is the name, guys?
Paddle.
Perfect. Very good. Come on. That's perfect, guys. Now, one, two, and three. What is that name?
Elephant.
Perfect. Very good. Now, one, two, and three. What is that name?
Panda.
Perfect. Very good. Excellent. Perfect. Now, one, two, and three. What is that name, guys?
Gekon.
Raccoon.
It's a raccoon. Okay. Very good. Hello, Anthony. Hello, Corinka. Raccoon. Okay. So, boys, girls, the last class we learned, aprendimos vocabulary about animals. Okay. About animals. Now, Nicolás and Joaquín. Nicolás and Joaquín. The parrot can swim or the parrot can talk?
Can talk.
Perfect. Talk. And what is the meaning of talk in Spanish? Talk.
Hablar.
Hey.
Very good. Now, Fabiana and Corienka. The dolphin can fly or swim?
Swim.
Perfect. Very good. The dolphin can swim. Now, let's see. Mauricio. Hello, good afternoon. Raccoon can fly or jump?
Jump.
Perfect. Very good, guys. Excellent. So, the last class, we learn vocabulary about animals and vocabulary about actions, okay? Activities, actions. For example, one, two, and three. How do you say this action, guys? Blah, 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 blah.
Talk.
Perfect. Now, how do you say this action, guys? Look.
Jump.
Perfect.
Jump.
How do you say this action?
Run.
Perfect. Now, how do you say this action, guys?
Swing.
Very good. And one, two, and three. How do you say, guys?
Clean.
Perfect. Climb.
Clean.
Okay. Climb. Very good. And Joaquin, come. Or can climb? Can or can climb?
Can
or can climb?
Can climb.
Okay, that's perfect. Let's see. Mauricio. Can or can swim? Can or can swim? Okay, activate your microphone, Mauricio.
Yes.
Yes, can. Okay, but now, boys and girls, girls and boys. What is the meaning of can? ¿Qué significaba can?
Yes, yes.
Yes, okay, yes, puedo. Okay, can is puedo. ¿En qué?
No puedo.
No puedo. Okay, for example, I, teacher Angelo, I can climb. I can climb. I can swim. Okay? Very good, guys. Very, very good. And boys, girls, I have a memory game. Huh? I have a memory game for you. Tengo un juego para ustedes. Are you prepared? ¿Preparados? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Wow. ¿Me escucha, profe?
Yes, Anthony. One, two, and three. Let's see, boys. Let's see, girls. Girls and boys. Boys and girls. Let's see. This is the memory game. Huh? Memory, memory game. Look, here I have two columns, dos columnas. One with numbers, uno con numbers, and one with letters, otros con letters. Okay? For example, I choose number one and I have the
monkey.
Monkey.
And I choose letter E. Ah, what it says in letter E? ¿Qué dice en el letter E?
Raccoon.
Raccoon.
¿Eso no?
No.
No. No. No, letter E, number one, no. Okay? So, boys,
yes. ¿Es juego de memoria, profe?
Excellent, perfect. It's a memory, yeah? It's a memory game, guys. So, let's pay attention to the number and the letters, okay? Prestamos
atención
a los números, okay? Let's see, Joaquín, please, choose one number, Joaquín.
Four.
Four. Okay, number four, number four. Okay, Joaquín, say number four. Now, Mateo, Mateo.
Oh,
one letter, Mateo, one letter. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, O, I. One letter, Mateo. Very quickly, Mateo, super rápido. One letter, please choose one letter. A. Okay.
It's
yes or no, guys? No.
No.
Not a rabbit. Okay, Fabiana, one number, please. Fabiana, one number.
One.
One. Okay. Now, Nicolas, one letter, please. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, O, I.
I.
Okay.
Incorrect. Incorrect.
Incorrect.
No. No. Corienka, please, one number, Corienka. Choose one number. Escoge un number, Corienka. Corienka? Choose one number, please. Escoge un number.
Bueno, no me acuerdo.
Okay, let's see. Mauricio, please, Mauricio, Mauricio, Mauricio. Choose one number, please, Mauricio.
Seven.
Seven. Okay, number seven. Now, Mateo, one letter, please, Mateo, one letter.
Seven.
One letter, please, Mateo.
Eight.
Eight.
No.
Oh, it's a rabbit. No, it's not a rabbit. Come on, Joaquin, please. One letter, Joaquin, one letter. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, O, I.
D.
D. Wow, dolphin, yes or no?
Sí.
Yes.
Yes.
Bingo,
yes.
Number one.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Perfect. Anthony, activate your microphone, no, please, Anthony. Anthony, tell me, please. Choose one number, Anthony. Escoge un number. Sorry. Anthony, one number, please. Okay, Anthony. Okay, Mateo, please.
Esperanza.
Just one number, Mateo, one number.
Gané. Dofi.
Anton, Mateo. One number, please, Mateo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 or 9?
Profe.
9.
9. Okay, Mateo, perfect. Ah. Let's see, ah.
Ah, ah, ah.
Okay, Mauricio, letter, letter. What letter, Mauricio? A, B,
A.
A. Okay. Guys, correct or incorrect?
Sí.
It's correct. Sí. Perfect. Very good. Now, let's see. Nicolás, please. Nicolás, one number, please, Nicolás.
5. 5.
Okay, perfect. Joaquín, please. One letter, Joaquín, one letter. B, C, F, G, I, Y.
Sí. Sí. Sí.
Okay. Joaquín, it's a paro.
Incorrect.
Okay, don't worry, don't worry. Let's see, Anthony, one letter, please, Anthony, one letter. B, C, E, F, G, H, O, I. One letter, please, Anthony, choose one letter, escoge un letter. Anthony, one letter, please, una letra.
Profe, disculpe. ¿Me lo puede repetir de nuevo, profe? Disculpe.
Anthony, choose one letter, please. Escoge una letra, Anthony. B, C, E, F, G, H, O, I. Choose one letter, please. F. Ok, Anthony. Mateo, Corienca, Fabiana, it's raccoon, correct or incorrect? Incorrect. No raccoon. Now, let's see. Mauricio, Mauricio, one letter, please, Mauricio, choose one letter. B, C, E, F, G, H, O, I.
H.
H. Monkey. Monkey, giraffe.
One.
Incorrect. Now, Joaquin, please, one number, Joaquin, one number. Choose one number, Joaquin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 8, Joaquin. One number. Joaquin? That's very easy. One number, please, Joaquin. Choose one number.
3. 3.
Lion. Let's see, Nicolás. Choose one letter, Nicolás.
E.
I. Excellent. Correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Correct. Perfect. Fabiana, please, activate your microphone, Fabiana. Fabiana, 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 one number, please, Fabiana. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6.
One.
Monkey. Mateo, Mauricio, what letter is the monkey?
H. H.
H. Perfect. We have the bingo, huh? Perfect, guys. Perfect. Very good.
Monkey.
Very good. Now, Corienca, please, on the chat, Corienca, en el chat, orally, oralmente. One number, please, Corienca, choose one number, escoge un number. 2, 4, 5, 6, or 8. Choose one number, please, Corienca. Inca is writing, okay? Nicolás, one number, please, Nicolás. Okay. Corienca say 2, okay? Corienca say number 2. Okay, number 2, Corienca, perfect. Nicolás,
follow.
One letter, please, one letter, Nicolás.
Sí.
Okay. Almost perfect.
Yo, no. Yo digo.
Okay, okay, Mauricio.
F.
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 It's raccoon. No.
No.
Hey, Joaquin, one letter. Joaquin, one letter. Is raccoon? No.
No.
Okay. Korean letter A. Giraffe. It's giraffe. No. But the giraffe. What number is the giraffe, guys? Number 4 or number 5?
Five.
5. Okay. Let's see. It's perfect. Look, the giraffe number.
Red.
5. Okay. Very good, guys. Very, very good. Like.
Like.
Perfect, guys. Like. Okay. Perfect. Now, let's remember, guys. How do you say this activity?
Swim.
Swim.
Perfect. Swim. Now, how do you say this activity, guys?
Clean.
Climb, perfect, climb. How do you say this activity?
Run.
Run, perfect. How do you say this activity?
Climb.
Jump, okay, jump. Jump, perfect. How do you say this activity? Blah, 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 blah. How do you say, guys? How do you say this activity?
Hello.
Ah, Mauricio, Nicolás, Joaquín, Anthony, Corienka, Mateo. How do you say this activity? This action. Swim or talk?
Talk.
Talk. Okay. Very good, guys. Very, very good. So, let's remember this, okay? We play the memory game now. Let's remember this, okay? The last class, the previous class, we completed, you completed this exercise. We complete this. So, excellent, Mauricio. Let's complete together, okay? Completémoslo juntos.
Profe, en el cuaderno...
No, here, orally, orally, de forma hablada, Fabiana, orally.
Okay.
Nicolás, please, can you read this example, Nicolás?
Hello, my name is Raccoon. I can run, I can swim.
I can run, I can swim, okay? Very good. So, Fabiana, Corienka, Anthony, Mauricio, Joaquín, Mateo, help me, please. Let's follow the model, guys. Sigamos el modelo.
Mario.
¿Qué? Ok, hello.
Hello,
my name is...
Lalion.
Hello, my name is Lalion.
I can... Run.
Run, perfect. I can run.
I can.
The lion can
swim.
Perfect. I can swim. Very good. Very easy. Now, Joaquin, Mateo, Anthony, Corienka, help me, please. The monkey. Help me, the monkey.
Hello. My name is Monkey. I can run.
Okay. How do you say this action, Mateo? Mateo. Anthony, Corienka, Fabiana, how do you say this action?
Climb.
Perfect.
Climb.
Perfect.
I can swim.
Fly, okay. I can fly. No, fly, okay. Very good. Now, volunteer, please.
Hola.
Tell me about the dolphin volunteer.
Yo, profe Fabiana.
Okay, Fabiana, help me, please, Fabiana.
Hello, my name is Dolphin. I can jump.
I can jump. Okay, I can jump.
I can.
And.
Yes.
Run.
Run. Perfect. I can run. Okay. Very good. Thank you. Perfect. Now, the last one, guys. Volunteer, volunteer to help me about this animal. Volunteer. Joaquín, Mauricio, Mateo, Nicolás, Corienka, Anthony.
Hello, my name is.
My name is.
Parrot.
Parrot, perfect. My name is Parrot.
I climb.
I am.
Fly.
Fly, perfect, very good, Joaquin.
I got not.
I cannot, perfect, I cannot, I
can't.
Swim, perfect, very good, Joaquin, very good. Mateo, Mauricio, Anthony, Corienka, and Fabiana, Nicolás. Very good, guys, perfect, perfect, perfect. You are very intelligent. Huh? Now, boys, girls, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Easy. Very good. Now, boys.
Difficult.
Come on. Are you prepared for a competition? ¿Están preparados para un competition? Yes.
Sí. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Perfect, 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 perfect. So, boys.
Sí, 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 profesor.
We are going to play Kahoot.
Kahoot. Ya yo lo conozco por la clase del domingo que tenía.
Sí, teníamos un taller de con la Miss.
Ok, we are gonna play Kahoot.
Miss Emi.
Kahoot, ok. So, let's see, guys. You are going to choose the correct color. Ustedes me van a decir el correct color.
Ustedes ya lo habían hecho, hijo, ¿no?
Groups, please.
¡Má!
Ah, we have the music, guys. Okay, we have a verb. Vamos a tener group number one versus group number two. Okay, listen, please. Group number one is Anthony, Nicolás, Corienka. Okay? Anthony, Nicolás, Corienka, and Mateo. Anthony, Nicolás, Corienka, and Mateo. Group
Yo.
Number two, group number two, Fabiana, Mauricio en Joaquín. Fabiana, Mauricio en Joaquín. Ok. We have a versus. Tan, tan, tan. Tan, tan, tan. Ok. We have a versus. Group number one. Mateo, Anthony, Corienka, Nicolás. Versus Fabiana. Versus Joaquín. Versus Mauricio. Ok. One, five, two. 303, for example, your friend Corienka is here. Su compañerita ingresó. Very good, Corienka. Let's see. The name of the group, the name of the class is the winner. La clase se va a llamar los winners, okay? Here we have the winners. So, one,
Ibeca.
Two, and three. Pay attention, guys. Number one, group number one, Nicolás, Mateo, Anthony, and Corienka. What color is correct? What color?
Can't skateboard. I can't con la T.
Skateboard.
Can't.
Let's see, let's see. Perfect, very good.
Cool.
Okay, Mateo, winner, Corienka, perfect. Now, group number two, Joaquín, Mauricio, and Fabiana. What color? What color is red?
You can play. You can play basket. I can play basket.
Basketball.
Siente, el rojo.
English, Spanish, no, ¿ah? Red, perfect.
No, todo mi equipo.
Perfect, very good now.
Black.
Very good, Corienka. Now, group number one.
El amarillo.
Excellent, perfect. But guys, only one, solo una vez, okay? Only once you mention. Now, group number two, Fabiana, Mauricio and Joaquín. Fabiana, Mauricio and Joaquín. Let's see, huh? Let's see. Fabiana, Mauricio and Joaquín. What color is correct? Fabiana, Mauricio and Joaquín. Look. Can I?
Yes.
Yes, I can. Perfect. Let's see. Mauricio, Joaquín, Fabiana. Very good. Perfect. Now, group number one, Nicolás, Mateo, Anthony, and Corienka. Group number one, can I?
No, I can't.
Excellent, perfect. One, solo una vez me dicen.
Soy Fabiana.
Very
good. ¿Puedo ir para el baño, por favor?
Yes, Fabiana, yes. Okay, perfect. No, I can't. Now, let's see. Let's continue. Number six. Joaquín and Mauricio. Joaquín, Fabiana. Joaquín, Mauricio, Fabiana.
Can.
Red.
Can.
Okay. What color is correct? Can. Can I do judo?
Let's try.
Tan. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and...
Dile el color.
Very good, color red, perfect, very good. Now, let's see, Nicolás, Anthony, Mateo, and Corienka, let's see, number 7. Look at the image. Can I dance? Yes or no? Look.
No, I can't.
Okay, color blue. Let's see. Perfect. No, I can. Okay, now, Joaquín, Mauricio. Tell me. What is the correct answer? Can I swim, Joaquín, Mauricio?
Yes, I swim.
Yes, I can. Okay, let's see. Color red. Yes, I can.
Bendy.
Excellent. Very good. Perfect. Let's see the positions, guys. Very good. Very good. Uh-huh. Let's see the podium. Number 3, Corienka. Very good. Number 2, Mateo. Number 1, the winners, Fabiana, Joaquín, Nicolás, Mauricio, Anthony. Perfect. Very, very good. Now, tell me, boys, tell me, girls, like or don't like the competition? Dun, dun, dun. Like or don't like?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Now, boys and girls and boys, I have an activity for experts. Ah, solo para experts. Are you prepared, guys? ¿Están preparados? Yes or so?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, perfect. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see, guys. Let's see. This is your book, okay? Este es un libro. Give me a second.
Libro. Aquí no tengo ese libro.
Okay. Listen, guys. this page.
No tengo ese libro.
For yes, Mauricio, listen please. This page, boys, girls, is not in the platform. No está. Okay? It's not in the platform because it's a short activity. No está en the platform because it's a short activity. It's only orally. Solo es para trabajar orally, okay? I need oral participation for this. Solo necesito oral participation, okay? For that reason, it's not in the platform. Por eso no está en la plataforma. Let's see, guys. Here, I have three animals, guys. What is the name of this animal? Look, what is the name? Boys, girls, what is the name of this animal? Number three. Joaquín, Mauricio, Nicolás, Fabiana, Mateo, Corienka, Anthony, what is the name?
Elephant.
Elephant, very good. Now, the elephant is small, small, or big?
Big.
Yeah, perfect. What is the name of number two?
Esa ficha no está en las clases que hoy día para descargar, no está.
No, como mamita, con buenas tardes, como mencioné, no está en la plataforma esta página porque es una actividad muy cortita, mire.
Ah, ya.
Los chicos no van a imprimir todo eso para estas cositas chiquititas.
Sí, tiene que ver nomás.
It's orally, okay? Now, let's see, guys. The elephant is a big animal or a small animal?
Big.
Big.
Perfect. Now, number two. What is the name number two?
Parrot.
Parrot bear.
Parrot
bear. This animal is big, big, or small?
Small.
Small.
Small. What color is, guys? What color?
Black, yellow, and white.
Yellow.
And orange.
And orange. Perfect. What is the name of this animal, guys?
Fish.
The fish is big or small?
Small.
Small.
Small. Perfect. So, boys, girls, help me please. Boys and girls, girls and boys. Let's see. I need one volunteer to help me to read this, okay? One volunteer to help me to read this, please. This description, volunteer to help me, guys. Un voluntario que me ayude. This.
Fabiana, profe.
Okay, Fabiana, perfect. Help me, please, Fabiana, to read.
And sick book can will eat.
Ah, okay, very good. Thank you, Fabiana. I'm small. I can fly. I can fly, jump, and sing. Sing, okay? But I can swim. Now, what number, guys? What number is the correct? What number? One, two, or three?
One.
Let's see, Fabiana, Anthony, Corienka, Nicolás, Mateo, Mauricio, and Joaquín. I'm small. I can fly.
Parrot.
Parrot.
What number is the parrot? One, two, or three?
Two.
Number two. Very good. It's number two. Now, volunteer to help me to read this. Volunteer. Okay, volunteer to help me. Nicolás, Anthony, Corienka, Mateo, Mauricio, Joaquín, volunteer.
I am very late. I am gay. I can run and swim. I can't dream. I am parrot.
Okay. Almost perfect, huh? Very good. Number one, this is the parrot. Perfect. Now, I'm very large. I'm gray. I can run and swim. I can climb. I am a fish or an elephant. What number is here, guys? Number one or number three? Ah, Joaquín, Mateo, Nicolás, Corienka, Anthony, what number, guys? Mauricio, number one or three?
Teacher, three.
Number three, perfect. Number three, okay? Very good. Very good. Joaquín, please help me to read Joaquín here.
Inch is small. I can swish good. I can cannot fly.
Very good, Joaquín. I'm small. I can swim, but I cannot fly. What number, guys? What number? One, two, or three?
One.
Perfect. And what is the name of animal number one? What is the name? Number one. Huh? What is the name, guys? Number one. ¿Cómo se llama el number one? Elephant, lion, tiger, raccoon, squirrel.
Fish.
Fish. Okay. Very good. Very good. It's oral practice. Very good. Now, boys, girls, here, please. We need to choose Anthony, Corienka, Fabiana, Nicolás, Mauricio, Mateo, and Joaquín. We need to choose the correct answer, okay? Listen, elephants can swim or climb? Elephants can swim or fly? What do you swim or climb? Joaquín, Mauricio, Mateo, Fabiana, Corienka, Anthony. What do you think?
Swim, swim,
swim,
swim. Okay. Now let's see. Number two, fish.
Fly. Fish can fly.
Perfect. Now.
Bye.
The bears, the parrots can swim.
Swim. Swing.
Swing.
Swing. Very good. Okay, number two is fly. Number three is swim. But number one, guys, number one, the correct answer is climb. Okay, in number one, it's climb. Okay, that is the correct answer. Climb. Climb, fly, and swim. Okay. Very, very easy activities, guys. Very, very easy activity, okay? Now, we are going to go now. It's time to go to your activity book. Ahora toca ir al activity book, okay? Your book, color white. El book de color white, okay? That page is in the platform. Esa hoja está en el platform, okay? If you have the book, si tienes el book, excellent. If you have the paper, si tienes el paper, excellent. If you don't have, si no lo tienes, don't worry. You need oral participation, okay? You need oral participation, participación oral, okay? So, guys, 5 seconds, please. 5 seconds to concentrate, yeah? 5 seconds to concentrate and relax. Okay, 5 seconds to concentrate and relax. Anthony, please activate your camera. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, relax and concentrate. 1 and 0. Boys, girls, this is your activity book. Okay? This is your activity book. We are on page 49. Okay? We are on page 49. Activity book. Okay? Activity book, page 49. Now, boys, girls, in activity 1, we are going to listen the audio, okay? We are going to listen an audio 2 times, 2 veces. You need to listen and give a check, okay? You give a check to the correct answer, okay? You give a check to the correct answer. Okay, guys? So, listen up. 1, 2, and 3. Number 1. Pepita can jump very fast. Number 1. Pepita can jump very fast. Okay? Number 2, Pepito is expert flying. Pepito is expert flying. Number 3, my friend can jump. My friend can jump. Okay? Number 4, I'm expert climb. I'm expert climb. Number 6. I know how to swim. Number 5. I know how to swim. Number 6. My parrot can talk. My parrot can talk. Okay? So, boys and girls, did you check the correct image, guys? ¿Le dieron un check a las correctas images? ¿The correct images? ¿Yes or no? ¿Yes?
Yes.
No? Come on, Fabiana. Come
no.
On. Yeah? Let's see. In number 1, what is the correct option, guys? What
clean.
Is correct? In number 1.
Jump. Jump.
Jam. Okay, perfect. Number 1, the correct answer was jam. Okay, listen please. Number 2. Pepito is expert in flying. Pepito is expert in
flying.
1 or 2, guys? What
is two.
Perfect. Number 2. Now, Mauricio, Joaquin, Mateo. Number 3. Listen. My friend can jump. My friend can jump. What image is correct, guys? Number 3. Jump or talk?
Jump.
Jump. Perfect. Very good. Now, number 5, guys.
Climb.
Number 4, sorry. Number 4 is climb. Okay, that is correct. Now, number 5. I know how to swim. Number 5. I know how to swim. What image, guys? What image is correct?
Run.
Ah, listen, ah. Joaquin, Mauricio, Mateo, Corienca.
Swim.
I know how to swim. What image is correct?
Swim.
Swim. Perfect. Swim. Okay. Very good. Now, number 6, guys. What image is correct? Listen. My parrot can talk. My parrot can talk.
What one.
Okay, perfect, very good, guys. Perfect, perfect. Okay, so we complete activity number one. Okay? Very good. Now, let's go to activity number two, guys. In activity number two, Mauricio, Mateo, Nicolás, Fabiana, Corienka, Antonín, Joaquín, here we have the vocabulary. Okay? Here we have the vocabulary. We need to circle the words, okay? Using different colors. We are going to circle the vocabulary using different colors, okay? Utilizando different colors, okay? So, please, tell me, word number one. What is the vocabulary number one, guys? Number one here.
Oh.
Tell me, please, Fabiana.
Fly.
Perfect. Yeah. Number one is. Yeah. Now, Corienka, Anthony, Mauricio, Mateo, Nicolás. What is vocabulary number two?
Yeah. Fly.
Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah.
Excellent. Now, Mauricio, Fabiana, Corienta, what is vocabulary?
Mama.
Fish.
Fish. Perfect. It's a fish. Okay, very good. Now, Nicolás, Joaquín, Anthony, Mauricio, what is vocabulary number four?
Quiz.
Quiz.
Quiz. Perfect. Quiz. Okay.
¿Quieres salsa?
Number five. Number
jacket,
five.
Jacket.
Perfect.
No te va a gustar.
Ya.
No te va a gustar.
Very good, Fabiana. Very good. Okay, so we have jam, ham, fridge, juice, and jacket. Okay? So, let's see, guys. This is number one. This is number two. This is number, guys, this is number three. This is number four. And this is number five. Okay, now, Joaquin, help me please. Joaquin, Corienka, Fabiana, what number is this image, guys? ¿Qué number es este image? One, two, three, four, or five? What number is this image? How do you say this image, guys?
Jam.
What? Okay, jam. Perfect. What number is the jam? ¿Qué number es el jam?
Two. No. One.
Number one or two? Jam.
One.
Ah.
Two. Two.
Number two, okay, jam. It sounds equal, suena igualito, pero jam for food and jam for action, okay? Now, Mateo, Mauricio, what number is this image, guys?
Quiz.
Mauricio, you is, perfect. What number, what number?
Four.
Four, perfect. Now, Joaquin, Nicolás, Fabiana, Anthony, what number is this activity? Number one, two, three, four, five. What number, guys?
One.
One. Perfect. Now, what number is this object, guys? This object, this image. Number, Mateo, Nicolás, Joaquín, Corienka.
Three.
Number three. Perfect. And the most difficult, guys. What number is this image?
Four.
Five.
Five. Okay. Five. Number five. Very good. So, two, four, one, three, five. Okay? Now, guys, easy or difficult? Or so-so? You are in silence.
Easy.
Okay, perfect. We complete activity number one. We complete activity number 2 and Mateo, now we are going to complete activity number 3. Okay, activity number 3. Listen, guys. Listen, girls. Girls and boys. Listen. Here in activity number 3, we are going to link the correct number. Okay, we are going to link the correct number. Vamos a unir the correct numbers. Okay, for example, Mateo, help me please. What number is this, Mateo? 19 or 90? What number is this, Mateo?
90.
90 or 19?
90.
Repeat, please, Mateo, ¿puedes repetir? What number?
90.
19. Perfect, Mateo. It's 19. Okay? This number is 19. Perfect. Now, Nicolás, help me, please. What number is this, Nicolás?
64.
64. Very good. 64. Okay? Very good. Now, Mauricio, please help me, Mauricio. What number is this, Mauricio? ¿Cómo se llama este number? 41 or 14?
41.
41, 41. Very good, Mauricio. Let's see. Joaquin, help me please, Joaquin. How do you say this number, Joaquin?
En el largo proceso de su origen. El uso de esta marca.
88 o 85. Activate your microphone, please.
85.
85. Very good, Joaquin. 85, 85. Very good, perfect. Now, let's see. Fabiana, please. Fabiana, how do you say this number, Fabiana? ¿Cómo se dice este number, Fabiana? Fabiana? Okay. Fabiana has some problems. Anthony, are you there? ¿Estás allí, Anthony? Okay, Nicolás, activate your microphone, please, Nicolás. And help me, Nicolás. How do you say this number, Nicolás?
52.
52. Perfect. 52. And Mauricio, how do you say this number, Mauricio? 19 or 99? 99.
99.
Perfect, Mauricio. Thank you, Mateo, Nicolás, Corienka, Fabiana, Joaquín, and Anthony. Okay, very good, guys. We complete activity number 1, activity number 2, and activity number 3, guys. Perfect. Very, very good. Okay? So, Mateo, Mauricio, Nicolás, Fabiana, Joaquín, Anthony, Corienka, do you have any question about it? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta, chicos? Questions, questions. Do you have any questions, guys? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes or no?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, perfect. We have 20. Okay, we have...
Teacher, esto ya no está en la plataforma.
Ah, Joaquín, yes. This page is in a platform. Esta página sí está en la plataforma. Maybe your mother, father, or sister get confused and print out another paper. Tal vez alguno de tus familiares se ha confundido y te ha impreso otra hoja. Pero sí está, Joaquín. Creo que a ti te imprimieron una hoja súper pasada, pero sí está. Por ejemplo, Fabiana has this paper, Mauricio, Mateo, Nicolás, they have this paper. Ellos tienen esta hojita. Creo que se confundieron en tu casa. But don't worry, Joaquín, no te preocupes. Okay? You can print out later and copy the answer. Luego puedes imprimirlo y copiar las respuestas, ¿ok? So, now, boys, girls, excellent, Korienka. Boys, girls, I have a music. I have a song for you to relax, ¿ok? I have a music, a song for you to listen and relax. Solo es a music, ¿ok? Let's listen this music and relax, guys.
Profe, disculpe. Disculpe, profe. ¿En público de lavar mis manos?
Anthony, go, but you are not participating. ¿Eh? Tú no estás participando nada. Go, you can go, Anthony, puedes ir.
Yo, gracias, profe.
Let's listen the music, ¿ok, guys? One, two, and three.
Page 59.
To relax, guys.
One. I want to help you, Mum. I want to help you. I want to help you. What can I do?
You can clean the kitchen. You can sing a song. You can play with your sister. You can make your bed.
I want to help you, Mum. I want to help you. I want to help you. What can I do?
Okay, that's all finished. Very, very easy music. A very, very easy song, guys. Now, boys, girls, let's see. You have 1 minute. You have 1 minute too. To relax, okay, to concentrate, please. Now, you have 1 minute to relax. Tienen un minutito para que se... And three. Let's see. Boys, girls, girls, and boys. Let's see. This page is in the platform, okay? This page is in the platform. Here we have, let me see, we have one... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 animals. Okay, we have 6 animals and we need to describe this animal. Today, you are going to create a short paragraph about sobre estos. Okay. It's very, very easy. For example, let's see some examples. Veamos algunos ejemplos. For example, Nicolás, please. Can you help me, Nicolás? Can you help me to read, please?
This animal is black and white. It lives in China. It eats a lot of bamboo. It's a panda.
A panda, very good. It's a panda, okay, perfect. We have this, guys, tenemos esto. This animal, it's black and white. It lives in China. It eats a lot of bamboo. It's a panda, okay, it's a panda. Very good. Let's see. Mauricio, please. Mauricio, please. Can you help me, number two, Mauricio? Can you help me to read, please? This?
This animal is not big. It's bone. It can groom and clean in having biscuits is a.
What is the name, Mauricio?
Raccoon.
Raccoon. Perfect. It's a raccoon. Okay. Very good. So, guys, here. We have two examples. And here we have two examples. How we can describe an animal. Two examples de cómo podemos describe, describirlos, ¿ok? Number one, this animal, it's black and white. Look, here we have the colors. Podemos mencionar el color. It lives in China. ¿Dónde vive? It eats a lot of bamboo. It's a panda, ¿ok? Example number one. Example number two. This animal, it's no big. Ah, we can mention the size. Podemos mencionar el tamaño. Big or small. It is brown. Ah, we can mention the color. Podemos mencionar el color. Ok, it is brown. It can run, jump, and climb. Ah, we can mention the actions, the activities. Podemos mencionar los actions, the activities, las acciones. Run, jump, climb, fly, swim. Ok, it's a raccoon. Es un raccoon. Ok, so boys, girls, here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 images to complete. 4 images to complete. Listen, please. We complete together, completamos juntos, number 3 and number 4 and number 5 and number 6. It's going to be your homework, ¿ok? Listen, please. We complete together, completamos juntos, en number, give me a second, el number 4, ¿ok? We complete together, number 4 and number 5, ¿ok? Number 4, number 3 and number 4, and your homework, it's number 5 and number 6. ¿Ok? ¿Understood? Yes. Oh no, guys. ¿Entendieron yes o no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, perfect.
Yes.
Number 3, number 4, together, juntos. Number 5, number 6, homework. Okay? So, boys, girls, help me, please. Help me here. Ayúdenme, guys. Help me. Let's see. We have this animal. Ah. This animal. Let's see, guys. What color is this animal, guys? What color is this animal? How this color?
Profesor.
Tell me, dime.
Eso ahí tengo que, ¿cómo se llama? Describirlo.
Yes, but we are going to describe together. Lo vamos a describir juntos, ¿ok? Number 3, the dolphin and the elephant. Lo describimos juntos, ¿ok? Dolphin and elephant. But help me, guys. Mauricio, Mateo, Nicolás, Joaquín, Fabiana, Corienka. Help me, please. This animal. What color is the animal, guys? What color?
Gris. Green.
Any green? Color green?
Gray, gray.
Gray. It's... gray.
Gray.
Animal, it's gray, comma. Now, it's big or small? The dolphin, guys, is big or small?
Small.
And it's gray, small, okay? It's gray and small, okay? It's gray and small. Listen, guys. Later you copy. Luego copian, ¿ok? First, participate, please. Primero participamos. Si ustedes se ponen a copiar, then you don't understand. Luego no entienden, ¿ok? For example, we have this. This animal, it's gray and small. Very good. Now, it... yeah. It... it can what, guys? It can what? It can... what action, guys? It can... what action? Right.
Swim.
Okay, swim. It can swim. Perfect. It can swim. What more, guys? Look. How do you say this action? Like kangaroo.
Can jump.
Jump. Perfect. It can swim and jump. Perfect. And jump. Very good. Now let's see. It cannot. What action, guys? It can. Adolphin, what action? No.
Fly.
Perfect. It can fly. What more? It's impossible for the dolphin. It can fly. What more?
Run.
Perfect. It can fly. It can run. And it can. How do you say this? Blah, 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 blah.
Tall.
Perfect. So we have this. ¿Eh? Tenemos esto. This animal is great and small. It can swim and
jump. ¿Qué, amigo?
It can fly, run, and tall. Okay? Now, guys, let's see. It love, for example. It love ice cream. It love cookies. Or it love fish. It love
fish.
Perfect. It love fish. Very good. Its name is, what is the name, guys? What is the name of this animal?
Dolphin.
Its name is dolphin. Okay. The dolphin. Very good, guys. Look what you have created. Miren lo que ustedes han creado. This animal is small. It can swim and jump. It can fly, run, and talk. Its name is dolphin. Okay? You have created this, guys. Han creado esto. Okay? Easy. Difficult or so-so?
Easy.
Okay. Very good, guys. Very good. Okay. Let's see. Mauricio, please. Activate your microphone, Mauricio, and help me to read this paragraph. Mauricio, ayúdame a leer. This. Mauricio. Okay. Are you there, Mauricio? ¿Estás allí?
Dios, animals.
Okay, help me please, Mauricio, to read, please. Ayúdame, this. Look at the light bulb. Mira la lucecita. This. Okay, maybe some problem. Maybe has some problems with the audio. Joaquín.
This. Animals, linkage, tongue,
gray, and
to play in they sack is gray is project dumping.
Okay, thank you, Mauricio, thank you very much. Okay, Joaquín. Help me to read this, please, one more time. Otra vez, Joaquín. This.
Is gray and... Small. It can switch and jump. It can fly, run at the link. It... Lover fly. My name is Dolphin.
Its name is Dolphin. Very good, Joaquin. Mateo, Mauricio, everybody. Okay, Nicolás, Fabiana, Corienke, and Anthony. Very good. Now, let's complete, guys, boys, girls, let's complete about this animal, ¿ah? Let's follow.
Esto de hecho, lo de otro colación.
Okay, okay, very good, Mauricio. You have another sentence. I noticed, sí lo he notado. But, Mauricio, participate here, ¿ah? Let's see, guys. Help me, please, about this animal. This animal is, what color, guys? What color?
Gray.
Gray, perfect. This animal is gray and small or big?
Small.
Ah, the elephant. The elephant is small? Small, small, small? Or big, 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 big?
Big.
Excellent. This animal is great and big. Very good. Perfect. Now, it can, guys. It can, the elephant can. Possible.
We.
Fly. It can fly. Tutum. The elephant fly, volar.
No.
No. It can, what actions, guys? It can, the elephant. What do you think, guys? Mauricio, Mateo, Joaquín, Nicolás, Fabiana, Corienke, Anthony. This is...
Run and walk.
Run and...
Walk.
Walk, okay. Run and walk. Very good. Now, it can, what action? Impossible for this.
Freak.
Fly, perfect. It can fly. It can fly. What more, guys? Impossible for the elephant.
Run.
Okay.
Run
is possible. That's positive.
Can't
swing. And how
swing.
Action, guys. Blah, 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 blah.
And talk.
It can fly, swing. Very good. Now, it love bananas, apples, juice, cookies. What food, guys?
Mama.
Do you think it's the elephant favorite? What food do you think it's the elephant favorite? ¿Qué food le gustará al elephant? Bananas, apples, tomatoes. Tell me, guys, tell me. It love? Nicolás, Fabiana. Mateo, Anthony, what food do you think the elephant like? ¿Qué comida le gustará al elephant?
Fruits.
Okay, it like fruits. Very good. It love fruits. Very good. Its name is
Dolphin.
Its name is dolphin or elephant?
Elephant.
Very good.
Elephant.
Okay. Perfect, guys. Very, very good. Let's see. Mateo, please. Help me to read this paragraph, please, Mateo. Este ejemplo. Help me, please, Mateo. This. Help me to read, please, Mateo. Ayúdame a leer. This.
This animal big. It can run and walk. I can fly, swim, and talk. I love birds. Fruit. It is elephant.
Elephant, very good, Mateo. Thank you so much. So, Mauricio, Anthony, Corienka, Joaquín, Mateo, Nicolás, Fabiana. You have create, look, you have create two sentences. One paragraph here about the elephant and one paragraph about the dolphin. Okay, so guys, if you have this paper,
Professor, the elephant.
Excellent, Mauricio. So,
no, 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 me de todo elephant.
¿Te asustó?
No.
Oh, you're scared. Okay, let's see, guys. We complete activity number 1, 2, 3, 3, and 4. Your homework is number 5 and number 6. Su homework va a ser el number 5 and 6. Okay, 5 and 6.
Profesor,
el model. Okay, tell me, Mateo, dime, Mateo.
Profesor, entonces el del perro y del gato lo tengo que mandar a la plataforma.
Yes, the dog and the cat, it's your homework. Okay, the dog and cat, it's your homework. Va a ser su homework.
Yo ya lo envié, profe.
Okay, perfect. I'm gonna check your homework. Voy a revisar tu tarea. Now, let's see, guys. Please, if you have this page, if you have this page, this paper, please, you have 2 minutes to copy the paragraph, okay, the paragraph, the answer about the elephant, okay? Les voy a dar 2 minutitos, chicos, para que copiemos sobre el dolphin first and then about the elephant. Primero el dolphin and then the elephant, okay? Let's see, guys. Here we have the paragraph that you created. Acá tenemos el paragraph que han creado ustedes, chicos. Okay? 2 minutes, please. Let's copy in the paper or in your notebook. Okay? It's a model, remember. Es un modelo. De esto se van a guiar. Anthony, copy, ¿eh? Copy this, please. This is the model, Anthony. Este es el model. Fabiana has already copied. Fabiana ya copió. Let's see, Mateo is in progress. Nicolás, did you finish?
Yes.
Yes, okay, that's perfect. Mateo is in progress. Mauricio, did you finish, Mauricio?
No.
No? Okay, Mauricio, copy, please. You have 2 minutes. This animal is great and small. We have the color. Ahí tenemos el color. The size, el tamaño, big or small. We have can, we have can, the favorite food and the name. Okay? The favorite food and name. Ten seconds and then we go to the elephant. Luego vamos al elephant. 10 seconds. Okay, now let's copy about the elephant. Okay, guys, 1 minute, please, to copy about the elephant. Okay, this animal is great and big. It can run and walk. It can fly, swim, or and talk. It loves fruits. Its name is elephant. Okay, we have the color and the size. Number one, tenemos el color and size, tamaño. Number 2, can. Number 3, can. Number 4, the favorite food. And number 5, the name. Okay? Mateo, copy, please. We have 1 minute, please, to copy this paragraph. 1 minutito. Let's see. Fabiana, did you copy, Fabiana? ¿Copiaste? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, very good, Fabiana. Perfect. The dog and the cat are your homework. Okay, el dog y el cat are your homework. Let's see. Joaquín, are you there? ¿Estás allí, Joaquín?
Yes,
1 minute, please, to finish about the elephant, guys.
Profesor, todavía no termino.
Okay, don't worry, Mauricio, no te preocupes. You have 1 minute. Tienes un minutito todavía. Joaquín, did you copy about the dolphin and elephant? ¿Has copiado el dolphin and elephant, Joaquín? Okay, Joaquín is in progress. Okay, Anthony is in progress. Very good. Ten seconds, and we finish, okay? Remember,
this, no voy, profesor, no voy a des.
Este es un ejemplo. Okay, guys, 10 seconds, please, 10 seconds. There is Mauricio. Okay, Mauricio is copying the answer. Remember, the dolphin, the elephant.
¡Ya acabé, profe!
Okay, thank you, Anthony. Now, number 3 and number 4, the dolphin and the elephant are examples, son examples, okay? You need to follow the model to describe the dog en cat. Van a seguir el modelo para describir al dog en cat. Ok, 10 seconds, please. Mateo, Nicolás, finish.
Yes.
Yes, ok, perfect, guys. Perfect, perfect.